So this is what we call the time bomb circuit. Still under construction and have to fix the beeping sounds. This is the piezo, the ATmega322 USB tiny ISP programmer, bank of camera capacitors, foil, and my SCR. First we need to get this charged up to at least 180 volts. Now at 180 volts, and we hit program. And we just stand back. And that's all there is to it.